It's me, the steaming bean. Hey, it is the week for the arts for me. Monday, I went to the Ron Sexsmith concert, got myself a vinyl LP, well, double LP, and it's the first time that I bought vinyl that I had to unwrap since the late 80s. Had all members of the band sign it. Great concert. This guy is one of the best living songwriters out there. You know, the song that they're playing these days on CBC radio and other radio stations is a song called Radio. This song, Evergreen, is not doing much on the Canadian charts, but in Ireland, Evergreen made it to number 2. So that's really cool. So, yeah, killing it with Ron Sexsmith album. Hey, what is today? Why, it's wrestling day. I'm off to wrestling.
Well, here I am at Sutherland Hall in Saskatoon, and how many times have you been to wrestling?
This is my first time.
Nope. Come on, Saskatoon! Hey! So what time it is? Who makes the clocks right here? Yeah, yeah, you make the clocks. No!
Winnipeg's got this.
Wrestling vlog kaput.